would like to speak with you, Commander. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Thane would like to see you down in life support on the crew deck. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care.
There you are. It must have been really hard for Samara to ask you to help kill her own daughter. She told me she really appreciated your help. As hardcore as she is, I'm not sure she could have done it without you. Gabby and Ken would make a great couple. I just doubt they'll ever realize it. The Normandy runs so quietly. I'm not used to hearing my footsteps when I walk. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
The men's restroom is on the port side of the ship.
Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
You did your duty. What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
You said that Morinth was a monster. But she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
You killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight. Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
Morinth claimed that her condition was the future of the Asari race.
Morinth would say anything that served her cause. Ardat Yakshi are sterile, Shepard. That wouldn't be a particularly viable future for my people.
There's no way to correct the condition Morinth had?
We are an advanced species, but we don't have magic. When the trait manifests at maturity, it is too late for mitigation. It only occurs in purebloods like myself. Perhaps that is the root of the stigma regarding Asari-exclusive pairings. I don't know.
I thought Ardat Yakshi were extremely rare.
Asari have spread to many worlds. There are remote regions with no government oversight. If I travel to those worlds and they do exist, I will find them.
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace, due in no small part to you.
Shepard.
I heard you wanted to speak with me.
Yes. Now that you are here, though, it seems more difficult to talk about.
Are you feeling sick? I could get the doctor.
No. Though I suppose that is a part of it. My mortality has me dwelling on things. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
Did something happen to them?
I abandoned them. Oh, not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night, no final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, my wife would tell people. I was always away on business.
How long has it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
I checked my extranet contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. Father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down, click the message. Father, he pleads, tucks my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
You never went back? That's pretty damned irresponsible of you.
I told myself it was to spare him the knowledge of my body's actions. Lately, I have reconsidered that. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
You'll have to explain that one to me.
Disconnected. The body is not our true self, the soul is. Body and soul work as one in a whole person. When the soul is weakened by despair or fear, when the body is ill or injured, the individual is disconnected, no longer whole.
Where has Kolyat's body willed him?
To the Citadel. I don't know where exactly. I only know that he traveled there and has contacted the criminal element of the station. He's been hired to kill a man. I would like your help to stop it.
Thane, I don't have your contacts and I don't have your tracking skills. Why do you need my help for this?
I don't need your help, I want it. The last time I saw my son, they wrapped your body in sea vines, weighted it with stones. He tries to pull from me, calls for her. The hammer lift her off the platform, they sing like bells. The fire has gone to be kindled in you. He begs them not to take her away.
They let her body slide into the water. He hits me. Don't let them! Stop them! Why weren't you?
It rains. It always rains on Kaje. Warm water pours down his face.
I didn't mean to make you relive that.
Perfect memory. It is sometimes a burden.
You don't hire a raw rookie for a contract killing.
I'm afraid someone may have seen we share a name and assumed we share skills. I don't know why he would accept the task.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Maybe he name-dropped you to get hired.
It's possible, but I don't think so. It doesn't seem right. My name. He should not respect it.
What made him go to the Citadel?
Years ago, I prepared a package for him. A relic of my ill-spent life. I had Volus bankers store it and arranged for delivery when I died. He acquired it early. I don't really know how. I did wet work on the Citadel around the time his mother died. That may be why he went there.
I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
Security.
Why are you treating me like a criminal?
Because you tried to bring a 15-centimeter serrated blade on a public shuttle.
You humans are all racist.
You'd think Citadel security would be the tightest in the galaxy. I see no fewer than 14 fatal flaws a skilled assassin could exploit. 8 of them existed when I was here 10 years ago.
Yes?
My associate is trying to find his son. We think a local criminal may have hired him.
That should be easy. We don't see many Drell here. There we go. One of my men reported a Drell recently. And he was talking to Mouse. Interesting.
Mouse?
Ah, petty criminal. Probably not the guy who hired your boy, but a messenger. He's a former duct rat. Runs errands for anyone who'll pay.
What was it you called Mouse?
A duct rat. It's a local slang for the poor kids who grow up in the station. When they're small, they tend to play in the ventilation ducts where adults can't get to them.
Aren't the ducts dangerous?
Every couple of months, we pull a little body out of them. Lacerated by fan blades, broken by a deadfall, suffocated by vacuum exposure. Those are just the ones we know about. More just disappear. Maybe they get sucked into space. Maybe they fall into the protein vats the keepers run. The Mouse survived long enough that he can't fit in the ducts anymore. He was one of the smarter ones, or the luckier ones.
What sort of trouble has Mouse been getting himself into?
Odd jobs for shifty people. Duct rats take whatever is available to get by. Data running, fencing stolen goods, selling illegal VI personalities. Actually, he was selling one of you.
Me?
Yeah, when you erased a file, it would say, I delete data like you on the way to real errors.
That's pretty extreme, Shepard.
Buggy, though. It crashed every half hour. The error message was about how the galaxy was at stake, and you should fix the problem yourself.
I've heard enough.
Mouse is usually upstairs outside the Dark Star. He works out of a public comm terminal. You should pick up a copy of the Shepard VI when you talk to him. It sounds like your boy's running with the wrong crowd.
Yes, I agree.
If Mouse can't get you in touch with your son directly, he'll know who can. I'll help you if you need it.
You don't know us, Captain. Why are you going so far to help us?
I've worked Zakara for 2 years. Every day kids turn to crime because they've got no other choice, because their parents don't care. You're trying to save yours.
He faces a dark path.
We better hurry then.
You didn't tell him that Kolyat plans to assassinate someone.
I also didn't tell him what you do for a living. Do you normally discuss assassinations with the police?
I take your point. Thank you, Shepard.
Come on, please, you have to help me. I need to make something nice. It's for a date.
Fine. A sorry honey marinade. Made at an Ardat Yakshi monastery by sad, tortured blue souls. Too sweet for a real connoisseur, but anyone willing to date you will probably be impressed.
Hey, thanks!
whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing
them. And don't forget to catch Elcor Hamlet Live, an unforgettable 14-hour experience.
In sincere endorsement, you have not experienced Shakespeare until you have heard him in the voice of
Wait, this was a trick, wasn't it? He sent me to the wrong place just to get me to leave.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Been trying to get this refund for 2 years. 2 years! I'm not giving up now.
You'd get a lot farther in life if you just held on to your service orders and receipts.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
He's my baby. He's all I have left of Jacob.
I know.
I just want to protect him.
I know.
I'm not being irrational, Michael.
I know.
Are you tired of paying the high cost of a decent extranet connection? Are you sick of companies that restrict your access to certain sites, cap your downloads, or charge outrageous overuse fees? Public access terminals are free, but prone to lag and signal loss. But there is a solution. With Genentech's patented technology, you can enjoy the same reliable high-speed access enjoyed by executives across the galaxy. Just plug our black box device into the data port on any public terminal, and you're on your way to fast, reliable, and anonymous extranet access.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Did Varana say the Omnigel modulator's heatsink from this tech shop, or the heatsink modulator?
With deep respect, I'm sure he would never confuse the two.
Wait, did you hack your translator so you can control your kinetic language processing?
With a sincerity such that skepticism would be deeply insulting, no.
Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
All I'm saying is that these mementos will help me remember the happy times we've shared even after you're gone.
Fine, whatever. I don't care anymore. You've ruined the Citadel for me.
Fish it is.
Tune in tonight to watch live.
I'm I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Do you think the Blue Suns have different commando training styles? Like one support group and one close quarters unit?
You're gonna talk about the shotgun again, aren't you?
I may have been heading in that direction, yes.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new copy free. Those Asari Hanar porn games they sell in Shinakiba are really nasty. Oh, sorry. I was playing this fascinating human game, Solitaire. Did you need something?
Mr. Shepard, a man as ruggedly handsome as you deserves the finest in bionic technology. The next time you're out on the town with Miss Zora, the new Sophist Bionic Amplifier from the Saris Council is the perfect accessory. Power, precision, elegance. It's not just an amplifier, it's an expression of your masculinity, Sophist. Exploration vessel Estevanico has finally been discovered deep in the Terminus systems. As expected, there were no survivors. Crews have been dispatched to salvage relics from the crash site for exhibition in the Alliance Museum of Galactic Exploration on Earth.
I wish they still made role-playing games like they used to.
Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired. Commander Shepard? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
Be still, Mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
We need you to answer some questions.
And the people I work for... Look, I can't answer questions for just anybody.
But you can for me. You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Because the people I work for, they can make me disappear. I'd like to help you, Krios. You've always done right by us, but I ain't gonna die for you.
Look, you know Thane. He wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. Do it for him.
I want to. He was always nice to us. But these people ain't nice, Krios.
Nobody's gonna know you talk to us.
Mouse, I swear that you won't be named.
All right, all right. He came with that hollow you took of me. Said he wanted a job. I ran through your old contacts to see who might give him a shot. The guy who offered was Elias Kellum.
Tell me about Kellum.
Human. Moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. He was little people when you were here, Krios. He got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked, all in them big fancy apartments up on the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward. Shinakiba. He's seriously bad news.
One other thing. That Shepard VI you're selling?
Oh, shit. You heard... Look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
You made money using my likeness. I think I deserve some of the profits, don't you?
Oh, sure. How about I just transfer some money to you? I mean, why bother with all the lawyers and taxes and junk, huh?
You just saved yourself a world of pain, kid.
Yeah, right. When Kellum finds out what I've done, I won't live long. And I can't do anything about it but hide. Krios, you got any kindness for me? Put a bullet in Kellum before you go.
That couldn't have been easy.
Mouse knew more about my life than Kolyat ever did. He smiles up at me, broken teeth and scabby knees, bare feet black, a dead-end future looking up at me, worshipping the petty gifts I offer. I was the only good thing he had back then, but I left him as I left Kolyat.
Mouse said you had a hollow of him.
Yes. A foolish bit of sentimentality. I can perfectly recall every moment I spent with Mouse. He pulls at my arm, smiles. He wants to know that I'll remember him. That anyone will remember him. I take the hollow. He He smiles at himself in miniature on my palm. Then a frown crinkles his brow. He pats my pockets, checking for other hollows. Where's your son, Krios, he asks.
Don't blame yourself.
If I don't, who will? We must carry the weight of our decisions, Shepard. You, of all people, know this.
Let's head back to Bailey.
What will it be?
I want the strongest thing you have.
Easy enough.
This is green.
Guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you're dextro DNA like me. If you are, it'll kill you. Anything else?
Let's have another one.
Here you are. Anything else?
Not done yet.
I'm impressed. I've never seen anyone drink three of these. Anything else?
Hit me again.
How about we mix it up? This is genuine Batarian ale, uncut. Don't ask how I got it. I've been serving here 8 years. I've never seen anyone have this and stay on their feet. Anything else?
I'm done for now. Thing you have.
Easy enough.
This is green.
And guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you're dextro DNA like me. If you are, it'll kill you. Anything else?
Let's have another one.
Here you are. Anything else?
Not done yet.
I'm impressed. I've never seen anyone drink three of these. Anything else?
Hit me again.
How about we mix it up? This is genuine Batarian ale, uncut. Don't ask how I got it. I've been serving here 8 years. I've never seen anyone have this and stay on their feet. Anything else?
I'm done for now.
Sure thing.
Do you have an account with us? If you open one, we have a special this month. You can download a game free.
Yes?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
You talked to Mouse? Did you get the name of the guy he's working with?
Elias Kellum.
Kellum? Shit. Look, this is awkward. Kellum and I have an agreement. He doesn't cause too much trouble and buys tickets to the C-Sec charity ball from me. In return, I ignore him.
You want to accept bribes? Fine. I don't care how you run your precinct. I want to know if you're going to help me.
Yeah, I'll help. Absolutely. I'll get some of my people to bring him in and set him up in a private room. You can interrogate him yourself. I'll stay out of sight. And if I'm lucky, Kellum will believe that I had nothing to do with it.
Bring him in. We might not have much time.
I'll make it happen. Wait here.
We've got Kellum. Tell Bailey we're ready.
He'll expect me to get him out of this.
Not today, I think.
Captain, his lawyer's here.
Bet Elias has his VI set to page him if CSEC gets within 10 meters.
I'll stall him. Get in there and work fast.
We should question him together. Keep the pressure on. Thoughts on how we approach it?
You talk to him. Appeal to his self-interest. I'll put the screws to him if he needs it.
Very well. I'll pretend to be on his side. But if we waste too much time negotiating, Bailey won't be able to stall Kellum's advocate.
Get me out of these restraints, Bailey. Pretty funny bringing me down here like this. The hell are you two?
My name's Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Prove it.
I don't have to prove anything. Spectres are above the law. We clear?
Crystal.
Good. Now, fortunately, I'm not after you. You contracted an assassin. Who's the target?
Joram Tali'Zorah, a Turian. He's running for office. Lives in the 800 blocks.
Thanks. You won't see us again. No offense, but you're a problem below my pay grade.
That may go down in history as the shortest interrogation ever.
What's the story? Why'd Kellum hire the boy?
Assassination. A Turian named Joram Tali'Zorah. You know him?
Joram? Yeah. You might have seen his posters around. He's promising to end organized crime on the ward. Thing is, his message is all mixed up in race politics. He's anti-human.
Are things so bad that people can openly campaign as anti-human?
Before the Battle of the Citadel, the alien population thought we were violent upstarts. Look what's happened since then. A human fleet guarding the station for months? C-Sec filled with humans? Anderson does what he can, but some people have lived on the station since before humans had starships. They see it as a coup.
I don't give a damn what Joram's politics are. This is about Thane's son, not him.
You might not care, but the people who live here do.
Sergeant, get a patrol car. These two need to get to the 800 blocks.
Yes, sir.
There he is. How do you want to play this?
Follow Tali'Zorah on the maintenance catwalks. Tell me what he's doing. The Krogan bodyguard will make him easy to follow.
Where will you be?
The darkest corner with the best view. I'm on Kira, Lord of Hunters. Grant that my hands be steady, my aim be true, and my feet swift. And should the worst come to pass, grant me forgiveness.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
I'm on him, Thane. He's talking to some voters.
Understood.
You're in position?
Yes.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
Looks like he's talking to another voter.
Any sign of Kolyat?
No.
I'm moving to another position. Ahead of him.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
No problem so far.
I've got him.
Target in sight.
One of his guards is talking to the bartender. Looks like a shakedown.
I'm relocating to the next room. Let me know if anything changes. Target in sight. Where is he now?
He's meeting a couple of mercenaries. Looks like the same group his bodyguard comes from. Maybe he saw Kolyat in here somewhere.
Also a possibility. There are obstructions ahead. I'll try to go around. Don't lose him.
Take me home.
Yes, sir.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing back here?
What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
What?
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is here?
Dangerous?
Get out of here, now, before it blows!
Blows? What the?
Run!
All right!
I can't believe that actually worked. Thane!
I saw.
He's heading to Tali'Zorah's apartment.
Kolyat.
This is a joke. Now you show up.
Help me, Drell. I'll do whatever you want.
C-Sec. Put the gun down, son.
Get out of my way. I'm walking out. He's coming with me.
They'll have snipers outside.
I don't need your help. What the hell?
Tali'Zorah, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I will.
Take the boy into custody.
You son of a bitch!
Your father and I have killed a lot of people. You haven't. There's no reason you should start.
I read his files. What made it all right for him to kill all those years?
I was 6 when the Hanar began to train me. I didn't know any better. Your mother woke me from my battle sleep.
And why did you leave her? Why weren't you there when she died?
Your mother. They killed her to get to me. It was my fault.
What?
After her body was given to the Deep, I went to find them. The Triggermen, the ringleaders.
I heard them. Eventually killed them. When I went back to see you, you were... older. I should have stayed with you.
I guess it's too bad for me you waited so long, huh?
Kolyat, I've taken many bad things out of the world. You're the only good thing I ever added to it.
This isn't a conversation you should have in front of strangers.
Boys, take Kolyat and his father back to the precinct. Give them a room and as much time as they need.
I'm surprised you're letting him do that.
You think he's the only man who ever screwed up raising a son? I have to get back to the precinct. Come on, I'll give you a lift.
They've been in there a while.
The kid's been through a lot. I ran some searches in the CSEC archive. About 10 years back, a bunch of real bad people were killed. Like someone was cleaning house. The prime suspect was a Drell. We never caught him.
10 years is a long time. Whoever was responsible for that probably doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that.
How'd it go?
Our problems, they aren't something I can fix with a few words. We'll keep talking, see what happens.
Your boy shot some people. No one I feel sympathy for, but there it is.
I watched those guys shaking down businesses and threatening humans.
But he can't just get away with it.
The kid wants to make a difference. Give him community service.
Community service for attempted murder? What jury would agree to that?
None that I've seen. This would need to stay out of the judiciary. Strictly within CSEC.
Interesting. I'll think about it.
Thank you, Captain.
I can't believe these humans. No fly lists? What have they turned this place into?
I overheard you talking. Having a problem?
It's a private matter.
Oh? Is that why you're sitting here in public, whining loud enough for anyone walking by to overhear?
Fine. You wanna know? Since your kind gained a seat on the council, they've taken over CSEC customs. There are hundreds of new security checks and travel restrictions. We've been flagged as a potential risk for Geth infiltration. They won't let us board a ship back to Asari space.
Why would they consider you a risk? You're obviously not Geth.
I don't know. They wouldn't tell us. We got on a list somewhere for some reason, and they won't tell us anything because it's classified.
Who won't let you board a ship?
I don't know who made the decision. Some pencil pusher at the shuttleport told us. The one outside the CSEC station?
I'll see if I can get it sorted out.
I'm not holding my breath.
I want to know when the next shuttle will get here.
There's one every 10 minutes.
I don't want to wait that long.
I can't make the shuttles go any faster, sir.
You humans are all racist.
Can I help you, sir?
I talked to a couple of Asari. They say customs won't let them leave the station, but they weren't told why. Can you help me out?
I'm sorry, sir, but all matters related to station security are classified. We can't risk Geth infiltration. Revealing why someone is on a watch list might compromise the safety of CSEC's undercover agents.
You people are here to keep civilians safe, not give them the runaround. I want them off that watch list.
I'm sorry, sir, but I just can't do that. I'm going to have to ask you to step back.
Lady, I've fought Geth back and forth across the galaxy. If the Geth want to infiltrate the Citadel, they're not going to send synthetic bodies to do it. They're gonna transmit a virus into your damn computer.
Look, I don't make the rules and I can't get the Asari cleared. Best I can do is flag the case for review.
Will that let them leave?
Yes. Until the review is complete, they can travel. They'll be watched by security constantly, but they can get home. Is there anything else I can do for you today?
That'll do fine.
Great. Goodbye. So?
Good news. I convinced them to let you go.
You what? How did you do that?
I know some people. Called in favors. It's no big deal.
You must be an emissary of the goddess in all her forms. Thank you. We should get ready to leave. There should be another ship heading to Thessia tomorrow.